Hello, I am Hans Hoogland, area sales manager from the company Lemken. And today we are reading in a field of beans. And I try to translate some topics about what is weeding, what can we do with weeders and so on, and what is our program. At the moment we are in front of an easy weeder with combi elements. And also we have basic elements. The basic elements are for very small crops. These elements are for average or bigger crops. But what is important by weeding is at first to start early. When the weeds are very small, you have the best result of weeding. That's at first. At second, it's important to weed so much as possible. So in the past, we weed oft with one knife on every element. At the moment, we have two, three, until five knives on the elements. What is nice from more weeders is to adjust so wide as possible, so your weeding result is optimal or better, maximal. So in this case, we can not only adjust with bolts and screws, we can also adjust with our option Easy Space. So it is very easy to adjust this machine. Second is not only the weeding and the knives on the weeding elements, we have also here the finger weeders behind, and they weed between the plants. Also the weeds are gone in the row with this system. So it's also, you can adjust this smaller, wider. With the spring you can push a little bit pressure on it, less or more. And also the elements, you see here the cylinder, you can put with a ram more or less pressure on the elements, especially when you have very hard soil. Extra on this machine is it is with Isobus control, section control. So when you have a field that not square is, the elements go automatically high. So you can weed every square meter of the field. So this is the result only from the machine behind. And what is extra on this is the camera system. And we have not one, we have two cameras. And the both cameras, they can see two rows. But sometimes you have not a full row of plants. So you use both of the camera on one side. On the other hand, when you need the section control, you need also two cameras to let function the section control. Very important is our steering system. Our steering system is a parallel system. And why it is parallel? That is because to steer so exactly as possible. So also to improve our weeding result. Let a little bit look in detail and look at the result of the weeding. I think that's the most important part. And important is not too deep, not too undeep. So you can see here we drive about one and a half centimeter deep with an A knife. We call it this the A knife. And here do you have the knife with the hook on the side. So we drive here so close as possible to the plants for an optimal weeding result. Also about one and a half centimeter deep. And on the end we have here the finger weeder that is working between the plants. So, and that means on the end we're weeding everything here. And also we weed between the plants, so all the weeds are gone. And this is our weeding result. So this is the terminal inside of the cap. And here can you see two pictures, one of camera A and one of camera B. And they look at the best camera, so you have the best steering result. When you don't like this computer picture, you can change it in the picture what is indeed. So you can here see the two rows of beans. Most of the people like more this build, so you can better see the lines, you can better see the plants. Also you can adjust here the width of the plants, and you can see here the quality of the cameras. So this gives a good overview how the function is of the both cameras. And also I can imagine you like to have more information about this product. Please go to your dealer and ask for more information or look at www.lemken.com.